We can't remake that.
Well, I think the 30-second AWOL prize after Big Castle was very good.
Well, maybe if Gary would have started it.
No, it'd sound cool if there's a pause and then you just go into it.
No, it wasn't. All, the, like, all our other songs have pauses and we go into stuff. Because we can't transfer it.
Because you suck.
It's not my fault.
But Big Castle, you have to work on that and see.
Okay, the stat list. Best.
Established was good.
AWOL was really good. I don't know. I thought like five people were coming. Any friends kill?
We knew they were.
We told them not to.
Tommy Cam. Gary's girlfriend is a man. You hear that, Gianna?
Yeah, Gianna.
Yo,
I hope you watch this.
No, she's hot.
Mom, she's hot!
Half man, half pig.
Half man, half bear pig. 100% man, bear pig.
Yeah, that was good. All right. Insomnia was sweet. You know, it was like jazzy.
It was like,
they said.
How is that?
Like, it's kind of jazzy.
Like, no, it's not what you're trying.
Maybe if my amp didn't catch on fire.
Yeah.
Why did you order Gin Oreos? I want Domino's!
I love Gin Oreos.
Pepperoni, pepperoni.
Did you get buffalo wings or something?
They have pretty good spaghetti.
Spaghetti and
meatballs. Yeah, pretty good.
We need you in our rockumentary, so we're gonna quickly interview you. Jim just asked.
All right, go. Here's one of our many fans, Mark.
Yeah,
one of many. How'd you like the show?
I thought it was great. I saw them a while ago, like when they first started, and
before we got famous.
Before we got famous.
Yeah.
And
this.
I think basically as a band, they've really grown together. They're very in tune with each other. I think that's the big thing you notice is how much bands grow together.
What was your favorite song?
I would say the Castle one. But everyone's gonna say that, so I would say the first one.
Insomnia?
Yeah.
The jazz one.
Jazzy one?
Oh yeah.
You like the jazz one? You like that one?
Thank you, Mark.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Oh, Mark, that was beautiful.
Alright. You guys wanna get in?
Tommy!
Oh, he's too cool for the camera.
Tommy, do you think we would make a good soundtrack to the next World of Warcraft game?
If Gary wasn't in it, yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, that shot.